Almost makes me feel a bit guilty.
First they're teaching students jinxes. Next thing you know, it's unforgivable curses.
Oh, that's what the authorities are for, they say. Huh, try finding one.
Hollyjuice potion wants keeping away from today's young, I'd say.
Those say a Avada Kedavra could be used for good belong in Azkaban.
If it thinks it's got half a chance, a werewolf would be on you like bow truckles to doxy eggs. Work hard and don't be afraid to fail. That is the path of a leader.
The Minister for Magic didn't get where he is by sitting on his hands.
Day's work clears the mind, I say.
The young today aren't willing to put in the work to learn magic. Too busy with fizzing whisbees, if you ask me.
That's because you know Lumos doesn't mean you can't get lost.
Does wonders for one's image to have a styling done by her. Not saying any of you need it.
The Minister of Magic didn't get where he is by sitting on his hands.
She had her own. My appearance doesn't mean the assistant to fell off. You could still see they were her very own.
Thank you. Right here! Daily profit! Read all about it! Extra, extra! All the latest wizarding news right here!
Listening to you lot go on about your children makes me grateful for my little pup.
We treated our master quite well.
Daily profit!
Good thing to see and they will have their own.
If I thought I could come to you, I'd be
listening to you lot go on about your children makes me grateful for my own stuff.
New instruments are expensive, you know. Come now, don't be stingy. Chips in the hat, if you please. A sickle? A galleon?
Centaurs have never had much use for wizard kind, have they?
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
Hengist of Woodcroft certainly knew how to plan a city.
Come now, don't be stingy.
Please
drop
out what the beer if we lived in the hat, if you please.
If anyone ever knew how to keep
muggles out, it was Henry.
New instruments are expensive, you know.
Good thing the ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
I could use some gold. new instruments are expensive, you know.
Cleaning up the shop from Eric Wong's past than actually selling the things.
crunchy fret biscuit. I shall sort something out.
My cousin was given a life sentence in Azkaban for using Imperius, allegedly.
Chores aren't so bad. I don't mind the odd one without magic.
Spare a canut, a sickle, a galleon? New instruments are expensive, you know. Don't be stingy. And I can say that the experience would have been much
more pleasant had you had ourselves in the kitchen.
Tips in the hat, if you please.
Only I could invent a new potion. Something indispensable.
I could use some gold.
As for crap, may not to worry.
I like baking.
They'll carry your secrets to the grave. Flipendo might seem like harmless fun, but not when you've just had your hair done by Calliope Snelling.
You know?
Just because you're nice doesn't mean you can't get lost.
Spare a canut, a sickle, a galleon?
Then it's just good work if you can get it.
Come now,
oh,
don't
the work
be
it takes
stingy.
To keep a clean house is staggering, even with magic.
No,
oh, hard work and good luck go hand in hand. And the odd charm or two.
My first employment was at Honeydukes. Stock girl I was. I did put on a bit of weight, though.
I'd take up herbology if it didn't involve so much dung.
My plan is to have enough galleons one day that I don't have to work at all. I shall spend my days baking treacle tarts and denoming the garden.
Oh, I don't think anyone at the Ministry works a day in their life.
If only I could invent a new potion, something indispensable, I'd be set for life. Not to worry, I like baking.
I could use some gold.
Goblins have been running Gringotts since his bricks were laid.
I wonder what Merlin would think of the wizarding world today.
Oh, will
new
there ever be another
peculiar
mesmerically on
gold?
Good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
Never
been
a sickle? A galleon?
Those at Azkaban never had a chance in the first place.
Tips in the hat, if you please. Come now, don't be stingy.
Never
trust
new instruments are expensive, you know.
Crucio is my favorite unforgivable to use.
Chores aren't so bad. I don't mind the odd one without magic.
I could use some gold.
Flipendo might seem like harmless fun, but not when you've just had your hair done by Calliope Snelling. Just because you know Lumos doesn't mean you can't get
spare
lost.
A canut, a sickle, a galleon?
Historically speaking, there's never been a team like this year's cannons.
Can't imagine how I'd have felt as a boy if my headmaster cancelled Quidditch.
Goblins have been running Gringotts since its bricks were laid.
Relief washes over me the moment I've returned from London. Being amongst so many muggles is exhausting.
I'm not sure muggles appreciate how simple their lives are. Ironic, really. When I was a student at Hogwarts, my favourite class was astronomy. Kept having to tell my mother that it wasn't the same as astrology. Well, she was very disappointed when I couldn't help her with a horoscope.
If anyone ever knew how to keep muggles out, it was Hengist of Woodcroft.
Oh, will there ever be another wizard as peculiar as Uric the Oddball?
I'd love a job at Gringotts if I didn't have to take one of those rickety carts around the place. Nearly vomited first time I rode one.
I think we can all agree that what muggles lack in magical ability, they make up for in tin. Oh, great.
I've the fastest wand this side of Dawnstrand.
My advice when dealing with untoward matters is in for a canut, in for a galleon.
I'm forever at the Three Broomsticks. I am. I enjoy a nice bubble. Then I find myself still there.
Cure for boils on hand. I don't know what we would have done. That man is a saint.
Do without her.
Susan was once the victim of a pimple.
House elves should share, in my opinion.
It's unfortunate that there's no way to protect Inferi from fire.
They were out of it the other day.
Tomes and scrolls. Out of 1,000 magical herbs and fungi.
Gallions and sickles any day.
Has there ever been a vampire worth knowing?
I can always rely on my Patronus to keep me safe.
At least I think so.
I simply pretended that someone had used Expelliarmus. But really, I'd forgotten to bring it out.
Not saying I don't pass the odd cleaning spell when no one's
I'll fix him, that charm grinder.
Hogwarts must have hundreds of owls in the owlry. Wonder if there's any mice left.
I sent an anonymous howler to Duncan Hobhouse last year because he kept leaving his dirty clothes all over the dormitory.
Goblins have been running Gringotts since its bricks were laid.
Toadstool tales always made me wretch as a child.
Thank you. When you find a good opportunity, it's wise to seize it with both hands.
Get on working as a referee for professional Quidditch matches. It's in my blood, you know. My mother's family comes from just outside Quidditch.
I sometimes row about the Black Lake. See if I can spot the elusive giants.
That Ray's girl thinks she can fly better than anyone. All talk, if you ask me. It's time to trade in my Oakshaft 79 for a newer model. There are some impressive new brooms at Spint Witches.
This is the life, answering to no one. We don't need the Ashwinders. We're doing fine on our own. can't imagine how embarrassing it must be to have a squib for a child. If I'd been born a squib, I'd never show my face in public.
My father always taught me to keep my wand at the ready. Mind you, he was never the same after he was attacked by a murderer.
My older brothers were all sorted into Ravenclaw. They're terribly accomplished now. I'll never be able to live up to their achievement. I adore decorating for the holidays. Can never have too many fairy lights, in my opinion. Not sure the fairies would agree.
Ah, the secret is do the hard work first, and let the easy bits take care of themselves.
Diagonally, selection is impressive, of course, but I prefer the convenience and safety of our high street.
Find myself scurrying home at night these days. Don't be too careful in the wizarding world, of course, but I say we're still more civilized than Muggles any day of the week.
If I thought I could compete with Sir Owner, I'd open me own pub in Hogsmeade. On second thought, I'd rather be the one drinking the fire whiskey than pouring it.
A full day's work clears the mind, I say.
We could use a few more house elves in my house.
I had plenty of opportunity to pursue anything I wanted. Good brain, that's what the teachers would say.
If it weren't for the cost of things these days, I'd be able to take a holiday somewhere.
Oh, hard work and good luck go hand in hand. And the odd charm or two.
When I was a girl, I wanted to work with unicorns. It was a whim that passed.
Oh, will there ever be another wizard as peculiar as Yurik the Umpal?
House elves are wizardkind's best friend. They've always have been.
Has there ever been a vampire worth knowing?
We've got dark wizards these days that make Emmerich the Evil look like Yurik the Oddball.
Goblins have been running Gringotts since its bricks were laid.
Old Spouthole Spavin's been minister for so long, I don't remember who came before him.
Point of toiling if it could be done with magic.
Levioso and Stupefy combined should put any fruit in their trade.
I wouldn't mind a job at that Ambience Centre in Egypt. Always been good at potions and the like.
Can't imagine how
seems a natural as a boy.
They don't seem to get along with the Quidditch. Like wizard kind. Far more civilized.
We are laid out from birth. No worries about school or classes. There's a dignity in service.
Studying hard?
The young today aren't willing to put in the work to learn magic. Too busy with dizzy wisdom, if you ask me.
But I do like to brew my own when I can.
I'd pour the
Hogwarts Pathfinder the other day.
Good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
We visited our house last quite long ago. Never
been a
the minute I got home and back in the glorious peace of the child.
Oh, that
was fabulous.
The minister
for so long.
I've
got
another
My mother used to say I was
wouldn't
get that
boat
from
train.
I don't want to see
voice of reason under the reign of that clueless headmaster.
I'm lucky to have her.
I can't think anything to defend against that time.
What do you think to you and go on about your children to make you grateful to my mother?
Hmm.
Pardon me? Might I ask a favor of you? Pardon me? Might I ask a favor of you? Pardon me? Might I ask a favor of you?
centaurs have never had much use for wizard kind, have they?
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
We've got dark wizards these days that make Emric the Evil look like Yorick the Oddball.
Hengist of Woodcroft certainly knew how to plan a city.
Old Spouthole Spavin's been minister for so long, I don't remember who came before him.
I wonder what Merlin would think of the wizarding world today.
Glad to live in Hogsmeade and not one of those provincial hamlets.
That rivalry between Upper and Lower Hogsmeade is the biggest thing I've ever seen.
They're both utterly dreadful.
See if I can spot the elusive giant squid.
Sure, not so bad. I don't mind the odd one without magic.
On second thought, I'd rather be the one drinking the bar whiskey than pouring it.
You don't ever want to find yourself in the pockets of one who think a witchy artist curse. Never trust a man who looks too smart.
That's what my mother always said.
I told my nieces I'd leave my grandmother's silver cauldron,
but never one of them looked after me in my old age.
What do you suppose Muggles would make about dependence upon the hand bells?
If I had a knut for every crap horn I chased off, I've been up to myself. It'd have been lovely to
visit Hogwarts again. But not while I have that old curmudgeon as headmaster. Whatever my part, I console myself knowing that some scholar up there has a more unfavorable lot in life.
Honeydew's potion wants keeping away from today's young, I'd say.
You can stop a thief in their tracks with stupefy. Or just run, of course.
If I thought I could complete this corona, I'd open my own pub in Hogsmeade. On second thought, I'd rather be the one drinking the fire whiskey than pouring it.
I had plenty of opportunity to pursue anything I wanted.
This coin,
that's what the teachers would say.
Any family with more than one household should share.
Oh, Spout or Spavin's been minister for so long, I don't remember who came before him.
The most charming thing about Hogsmeade is its distinct lack of novels.
Thomas Brown is a marvel, I tell you. I was looking for an impossible to find book on where the muggles need to ask why. And he found a copy for me before the next full moon. Don't need to look scared.
No need for sleeping draught for me. Proper day's work and I sleep like a baby moon.
A few glances. Work hard and don't be afraid to fail. That is the path of a leader.
By far, I always taught me to keep my wand at the ready.
Thank you. Just because you say my wand attacked my will.
I'm used to catching a few glances.
For years, my mother conjured anything my daughter wanted. Spoiled the bottle, she did.
Had a bit of a rude awakening her first days at Hogwarts. Oh, no one's catering to her every whim.
You'd think knowing spells would simplify things.
Never
seems to work that way.
Very rude to suggest such a thing.
Very rude.
What?
My mother used to threaten us with sleeping draught, and I would have been here if we didn't behave.
Is the new universal hex really so sinister?
Repairo has saved me more broken glasses than I care to count.
You can stop a thief in their tracks with Stupefy. Or just run, of course.
Anyone can run a shop if they inherited it. Revelio certainly never revealed the charm of my potions, Professor, back when I was at school. Not saying I don't cast the odd cleaning spell when no one's looking.
I can transfigure anything if I put my mind to it.
Don't be afraid to fail. That is the path of a leader.
I'd rather scrape cauldrons than work with muggles. My first employment was at Honeydukes. Stock girl I was. I did put on a bit of weight, though.
Not a day goes by I don't wish I paid better attention in defense against the dark arts. The world needs talented auras now more than ever.
We've got dark wizards these days that make endless the evil look like heroes beyond the world.
I could invent a new potion, something indispensable. I'd be such a lot.
Not to worry, I like that one.
Hmm.
really.
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
Good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery. Can't trust the young.
I wonder what Merlin would think of the wizarding world today.
Oh, will there ever be another wizard as peculiar as Uric the Oddball?
House elves are wizardkind's best friend. Always have been.
Those that go to Azkaban never had a chance in the first place.
I hope I never see another Inferius again. I met a girl once. Looked like an Inferius. Pretty, though.
Didn't eat me.
Where does one get a body to create an Inferius? Do you have to kill them yourself?
Thank you.
The tales of Beedle the Bard still ring true today.
The Ministry can't stop me from using any spell I'd like.